remind again our memory in our village. We were kings in our homes, in our land, before the Israeli occupation kicked us from our land 1948 in the Nakba. That crime, as for us, Palestinian refugees and all Palestinians in Palestine and outside, will never forget, will never forgive for those who made this crime. Till we come back home to be free in our homes, in our state, to live again as in the happiness that we were living. That's enough, and there is enough place here for all of us to live in Palestine, from the water to the water, from the Mediterranean Sea till Jordan River. After we put an end for occupation, to build our democracy state, all of us, Arabs and Jewish, Palestinian, Muslims and Christians, this is our land under our democratic law. At the end, sooner or later, we will come back home. We will come back home. We will come back home. Al-Awda, Al-Awda, Hakun La-Awda Ta'ala.